Hey guys, are you looking for an awesome quality house? Listen, almost 4,000 square feet on 2,600 square feet unfinished basement. This house is huge, over an acre on a cul-de-sac. I'm Scott with the Davidson Realty Team. We've got this house at 520 Jenna Trail in McDonough. It's in the Union Grove High School District. Look at this house. This house is amazing. And check out this yard. This yard is immaculate. The seller told me he spent $30,000 getting this yard just beautiful from the street to the house. So check it out. And if the yard says anything about what you're about to see inside, it's immaculate. Hardwood floors, granite countertops. I mean, it is top notch. So check this one out and give me a call directly if you'd like a showing on it.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
A fantastic house, 520 Jenna Trail, 4499. I love this house. It's got so much room. You saw that basement, right? Like 12-foot ceilings plus, and that way when you finish them out, they're still 10-foot and they just match the rest of the house decor. So it's fantastic. Come see it. This could all be yours right here, this back porch. This is so comfortable out here. It's beautiful. And if you want a private showing, I'd love to give that to you. Just give me a call at the number on the screen, and I'll be happy to get you in. Have a great day.